My project here is restoring the Haynes Hunter, about a 1985 Haynes Hunter fiberglass gel coat boat. And what I'm going to be doing today is preparing the boat by putting the undercoat on, and then in a couple of days I'm going to spray the top coat. So I've basically, you know, put plastic around everywhere, I've masked up the boat, and basically what I've done is I've given the boat a bit of a light sand, and any imperfections or dings, scratches in the boat, I've filled it with the Norglass Northane filler. It's a two-pack based, and it's non-shrinking, and it's just fantastic. Dries very hard, and not bad to sand either, actually. And then, so basically the undercoat that I'll be using is the Shipshape. It's a two-pack stuff that I've marine-based, that I'll be spraying underneath the whole boat first. But first, before I do spray, I'll just be wiping it down with the acetone, just to remove any grease or dirt. So basically, as you can see, I've just gone around and filled any scratches, imperfections, given it a sand with some wet and dry sandpaper around about 240 to 360, and that's just gone all around pretty much the whole boat. And even underneath the boat had a lot of scratches, and they're now all been filled, ready for priming. This is my spraying equipment. I've got the Graco HVLP, and works pretty good actually. Does a pretty good finish.
This is that ice cold Michelle, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living.
Okay, so now I'm ready to put the final coats on. I've gone around and refilled some of the defects in the boat with the Norglass filler, epoxy filler. I've given it a sand down, I've gone around and given it the Shipshape primer undercoat, a really good sand, with 300. So now, she's ready for painting. So, I've just mixed up the paint. She's all ready to go. I'll hook up the spray gun and give it a good spray now. So it'll be white underneath, and on the side it's going to be grey. I'll do that in a couple of days. So as you can see, I've just sprayed a couple of coats wet on wet. I'm just mixing up some more paint. I'm going to just go over it again. Give it a bit more time to tack off, and I'll hit it again.
Before we leave, let me tell y'all a little something. Uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. I said uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. Funk you up, uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. If you freak dead and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch.
Final result.